It was a small battle today. Even though they can't build under the river, but everywhere else, they're still gonna build. So the fight's not over.
This is a momentary victory. It's not a win, but it demonstrates that we are winning. We remain vigilant, cautious, and prepared to put our bodies on the line in defense of Mother Earth and the protection of our rights as Indigenous peoples to stop the Dakota Access Pipeline.